radar indicated strong thunderstorms were located along the...